I showed you how we constructed our staff kitchen, make it bigger. And in this block, I will show it to you as it is now finished. So let's have a look. Here we have a little terrace. We call it now our staff canteen. It's not just a bigger staff kitchen, it's actually now a place where our staff is comfortable, can sit down and can have their own staff lunch. So now it's not lunchtime, so we did this block when nobody is here. Let's go in. Oh, this is a little comfortable area to sit down and, as you see, to watch some TV. Hello, Miss Mavis.
Hello.
How are you doing?
I'm excited.
Having lunch, so we will not disturb you. Sorry about that. Hello, Vimeno. You see, our staff also sometimes has a break, which is good. So this was the new area, and here is the old kitchen which we have, which has now more space. We can now easily also prepare meals and cook. As you see, we can wash our dishes. On these sides we have the fridges, we even have a microwave. So it is all there so that the little privacy time and free time that our staff has just more quality. Okay, I hope you liked the little tour through the new staff canteen. That was Rhulani. Bye bye.